Hey honey, and today I know this is a very interesting thing that we're going to talk about, but how to remain a nice person in a mean world. So let me tell you, honey, I'm going to tell you the truth. Being a nice person, okay, we all have the capability, right? We're all nice people. But the thing is that nice people have to have boundaries. Nice people have to learn to say no, because there's a lot of people that, when you are a really nice person, certain people will not respect your boundaries. They misunderstand the niceness, okay, of what's going on. And so, because of your niceness, they try to see that as taking advantage of you, okay? And so, those are just other people that, whatever the heck, But, honey, you just have to learn to also have that side to you to protect yourself. You really have to protect yourself because, let me tell you, there's a lot of people that really just want to take your soul. Okay, they don't care if they have to break you and take something from you, whatever it is, they're coming after you. Okay, they're really coming after nice people. I had a lot of friends, for example, years ago, very long time ago, and you wouldn't believe it. There was times where I wasn't a nice person for a while. I never was like in public where I would mistreat other people, but the thing is, I could notice that my niceness, my sweetness, my empathy, it kind of went away because I had other people in my life that were negative. These were people that were trying to start drama with me. They were trying to weigh down my spirit and weigh down my self-esteem. These people were not helping me. See, what it is that you will also get people that are also just very jealous of that sweetness. And so what they'll do is they'll want to come in your life, and they see that sweetness is innocence. And so they see it as a way to try to attack you. They will try to attack your energy because you're so angelic and you're so sweet. And so, I'm praying for this world to change, okay? Where, people respect nice people. And, you're gonna have to because, kids, I just thought I'd make that video to remind you is, look, you could be nice in a mean world. It's just, honey, you have to have boundaries. And you have to realize that people, they're just out to steal your soul. They're out to take things from you. I'm talking from experience. So many people tried taking my soul. They tried breaking my spirit, telling me I'm this and that, all these other things, when they were just a part of my experiences. They weren't meant to be there. That's why I don't take it personal if they ever were to do, ever tried doing something, taking a piece of me, making me, feel bad about myself. Whatever it was, they're just trying to take a part of your soul and lower the light that you already have, okay?